Hi guys, so today is St Peters Anglican Church Harvest and I'm here to attend. This is where I grew up mostly and this is where the experience of church happened to me. So let's capture what we can and enjoy the moment.
Thank you.
Church looks like now. This is not what it used to look like before. But well, here we go. Yeah! Did you hear that? It's saying this is our new development, and that's just the truth. The truth is that this is not how this place was. This used to be the main church, and it wasn't like this. It was like, think of just the ground floor, and it was uncompleted, it wasn't painted. In fact, this is the original personage that you should be aware of if you attended St. Peter's. So this is the personage. Yeah. This is the personage. We know, but there are new personages as we can see. Let's read. To the glory of God, this St. Peter's Anglican Church personage, Ikenegbu, where it was dedicated by Right Reverend Machine KC Opara PhD. Lord Bishop Anglican Diocese of Owerri, assisted by Venerable Barrister Festus of Par, PhD, at the Ikenegbu Administrative Area on Sunday 26th December of September 2021. That's interesting. So that means here is now an Ikenegbu. Wow. This church taught us leadership lessons, practical leadership lessons. Like, we started being leaders as young as secondary school, youth leaders. Like, youth was not 20s here. Youth was like adolescents, from like your Jesus 2, Jesus 3, Jesus, your youth in different capacities, the brigade, the AYF, and you had to be responsible. Like, we plan full-blown end-of-the-year parties, we plan carols, we plan and execute though fundraising. Like, I first learned how to raise funds inside this place. Like, you have to go meet people that you know that have money, that will give you money. Write the envelope to them, convince them to give you money, because then the way it used to work was that it's 50-50. You raise some, then the church will support you with the rest for you to actually have a successful event. If you don't raise anything, the church will now may or may not support you, because there's a PCC and there are all that bureaucracy and everything. And it's so funny to me that, and I'm now grown up, at least I can think I'm grown up, I'm not using all those leadership skills. It's like, what happened to me? What happened to me? What happened to us? This is where we learned everything. But now, you've been so spoiled, small to raise fundraising for your business. It's difficult. You cannot raise again. But I'm happy I came here so that the memories will remind me that I'm made for more than I'm living.
Thank you. Glory be to your name. For in Jesus' mighty name we have prayer. Amen. The Lord be with you.
Hey.